A RAM disk is similar to TMPFS in the sense that random access memory will be used as a storage medium, so it is very fast. But on the downside, if you were to lose power or otherwise reboot your device, you would also lose your data. Now, the difference is that the RAMdisk feature creates an actual block device that you can format however you like and essentially use just like a super fast SSD, as long as you don't reboot. This feature is made available by installing the ROSE package. At the same time, the TMPFS feature is available as part of the base package. The setup is very simple. First consider how much free memory you currently have, and then go to the disk section and add type RAMdisk. Use the RAMdisk size parameter to specify the size of the disk. That creates it. You can now begin using it as you intended. To copy files to it, you would still have to format it. That would be the format drive command. I will just use ext4. The new storage location shows up in our file list, and now if I drop a file into it, it gets copied a lot faster compared to the flash storage. The speed will of course vary between boards depending on things like CPU type and usage, link speed, etc. Use the RAMdisk method when you need a block device. Otherwise, the TMPFS method is just as fast, and you can watch a video on it just over here.